You know, all that information we just read, I probably didn't recognize any of it in my head.
It's time to start our first world tour!
No kidding! We're going to 25 cities in 19 countries!
And if we win enough fans, we'll get to play the Super Duper Dome in Hollywood! Our first stop is Chicago! Come on, guys, let's do it!
Alright, we're hitting the Windy City first.
Welcome to the world map! From here, you select where to play next. Use the Wii remote to select a location, like this. Here, you can learn things about this location, such as what song you'll be playing, fans you need to unlock a new location, and points needed to get a high score. If you play really well, you might win a trophy or a medal. You can view all the trophies and medals you've won in the rewards screen. Also, your progress for the world tour can be found at the top of the
I think screen. We recognize a lot of this music they're going to be playing.
That's all there is to it. Let's get rocking!
Let's get rocking!
Let's start this party! When a note reaches a target circle, make the appropriate action using the Wii remote or nunchuck. Shall we learn the actions? For the bottom right target circle with the downward arrow, move the controller in your right hand down, like this. It's your turn. Try it. Coolio! You're ready for more. For the bottom left target circle with the downward arrow, move the controller in your left hand down, just like before. One.
We're drumming now, boys.
Here we go. Your turn. Awesome! You got it! Ready to switch it up? For the top right target circle with the arrow pointing up.
Let's just skip it. We understand how this goes. It's going all right. I'm getting ready to try this game out.
To move the character bubble on the left side of the screen. Pay attention to your... Catch the musical notes coming in from the right side of the screen while avoiding the danger symbols. In multiplayer, avoid notes that don't match your color. Pay attention to your bass blast meter up top. When this fills up all the way, move your nunchuck down like a drumstick hitting a drum to activate it. A sound blast will emit from the speakers and collect all the musical notes for you at once, allowing you to gain points faster.
This is your jam. All right. We're going to be playing it for a minute.
Yeah!
Yeah, definitely.
Diamond's got some sick moves. Oh, I forgot to start the timer. Dang it. Yeah, we all could.
Just earned an A for awesome. Where to next?
Glad you asked. Vancouver, which is in Canada.
But we've never played outside the United States before. Time to make chipmunk history. Let's show Canada how to rock.
I wonder what song we're gonna play in Canada. Let's find out. Get you going. Okay. Yeah. Gonna get you going. Sounds like something more the Chipettes would be singing. But oh well. Definitely sounds like something the Chipettes would be singing. Yeah, Destiny's Child on Helium. All right, we set a record.
We broke a record. Awesome job, guys.
Canucks.
Where are we going next?
Where are we going
next?
I'll
give you a hint. Think Apple. Think
Big Apple. Oh, going to New York.
All right, all right. It's New York City.
Let's take a bite out of that Big Apple. Come on, guys. On to New York.
What are we going to be singing now? Get Monked. Get Monked. Okay.
Various bars of the equalizer jump to the top of the screen on different beats. Move the character bubble left and right to avoid getting squished by the jumping bars. Pay attention to your bass blast meter up top. When this fills up all the way, move your nunchuck down like a drumstick hitting a drum to activate it. This will cause the character bubble to become invincible for a few seconds.
Broken from the high frequency chip. Yeah. Come on, Theodore, don't get squished.
Definitely.
Where are we going now?
Fantastic, guys! We own the Big Apple! You guys set a new record! Brittany, Eleanor, Jeanette, what are you guys doing here?
We watched your concert from backstage. Want to come see one of our shows? You might learn a thing or two.
We're playing Las Vegas tomorrow night!
Las Vegas, Nevada? The city of neon lights? Wow!
Ooh, can we sit in the front row? Well, as long as you promise to cheer.
So now we're playing as the Chipettes in Las Vegas. Just want to have fun. Yeah, we just want to have fun. There we go. Chipettes perform for us now. Oh. I'm glad I can entertain you.
Boy, those Chipettes sound almost as good as we do.
Yeah, in fact, they broke the record there.
But where's our next show, Simon?
Break out your sunglasses, Alvin. We're going to Miami, Florida.
Let me guess, we're gonna play Viva Loca. Coast to coast. Okay. Coast to coast. Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong here. Got so used to using the top one.
Yeah, definitely. It's definitely.
Oh, I gotta dodge again. Hi, Dreamy. See, you come to join the dance party. I swear the remote's going out. It threw me all off when it wasn't clicking. Yeah, I know. This is only fun because it's the chipmunks. All right. Well, to be fair, this remote has seen a lot of damage, we'll say.
I can't believe it. Amazing. Yeah, you guys broke a record.
We're playing Mexico City tomorrow night. Want to come watch?
Yes, save us seats.
This sounds great.
South of the border, here we
come. We come. Yep. Mexico City. How we roll. We gotta roll.
Definitely.
Alright, break it down now. I started watering all of a sudden. Alright. Yeah, this Wiimote has been battle hardened. Yeah, time of my life. They seemed alright until they have to go up. And then it just seems a little awkward. Okay.
We got more fans than ever at our show. I've never seen so many people.
Well, somebody's going to get this battle hardened Wii remote. When we hit game number 100, after game 100,
we are so
this goes into a raffle.
Ooh, we'll save you some seats.
Somebody can take home part of Here We Go. Battle hardened it for you. Alright. go. Roam if you want to. Not really. I did poorly on that song. But hey, I got a gold.
You girls were awesome.
Oh, thanks, Alvin. And we set a new record.
Where's your next show?
That would be Cape Town, South Africa.
All right. Can we sing Africa in Africa? Can we sing Toto's Africa in Africa? No, me now.
This morning I woke up and something had changed. I felt kind of good and it felt kind of strange. There's something going on here and maybe it's a brand new world or I'm just crazy insane.
Oh my God, they're throwing them too many at me at one time. Oh my God, I thought that was the end. Sounded like an ending to this misery. I know it's gonna only get harder from here. Yeah, this song sucked. Yeah, I know, that's the song we needed back there on there. Oh well, at least we got silver.
Job, my merry monks.
Wow, we set a new record. Where to next?
Pack your bags for Madrid, Spain.
Roger that. Let's go.
Spain it is. Oh gosh, yes! Let's go! We got a better song! Ba-ba-boo. Oh, Rudy! Oh, Rudy! Rudy.
You are kicking.
Yeah, definitely.
Give yourself an A for awesome.
Oh, Tutti Frutti. That was a better song. That was a good choice. Wasn't expecting that song to be in here. Kick back to old Little Richard.
That was a little slice of heaven. You set a new record. Say, you guys want to play a show together?
Sure. How about near the Parthenon?
Oh, let's do it.
Athens, Greece, here we come.
Off to see the world. Okay.
Use the Wii remote as a pointer to move the character bubble around the screen. Collect musical notes and gold stars using the character bubble while avoiding the danger symbols. Pay attention to your bass blast meter up top. When this goes up all the way, collect!
I guess I just need to stay away from the speaker then, because...
Avoid!
We could be in for more, and now we are descending. This is a good song. I'm really enjoying this one. I don't even know why I keep tempting the right. Cause it don't go right. You guys clearly see me go that way. Granted, that doesn't register.
We got more fans than ever. We really did. Thanks for being our backup.
Very funny.
Where's your next show?
It's near Big Ben.
Oh.
I love London, England. See you guys there.
More precisely, London, United Kingdom is our next stop.
Oh no.
You can't touch this.
Can't touch this. Ow! That freaking hurt. Ow!
Ow, Ben!
Hammer time! Wow, that song. That was some beats. God, my finger hurts right now.
Monkalicious.
Oh, did you see how many fans we had? It's a new record.
Where to next, my little globetrotters?
We're heading to the giant icebox. Reykjavik, the capital of Iceland.
Oh, we're going to Iceland.
Sounds cold, but let's do it.
I don't know what you're going to do, Kush.
And
oh, no.
We have unlocked expert mode.
We must be getting pretty good.
Not that good.
Tell me if I'm wrong, but I believe this means we can try the songs again in expert mode.
Sure does. Oh, and I bet we can score even more points that way.
Oh boy, I can't wait to give it a shot.
Now you guys have fun with that. I'm gonna stay right where I'm at. Alright, collect. I'm caught! Okay, we're good. Oh.
Reykjavik loves the chipmunks. The whole country must have been at that show.
You broke the record there.
Hey, Brittany, what'd you think?
We thought it was pretty chill. Where are you girls playing next?
Next stop, Oslo, Norway.
Oslo, Norway. gonna look around here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we got a long ways to go. Cold Hearted. Alright, let's play Cold Hearted. All right. Whew.
Ozma was rocking out to the chill facts.
Hey, Alvin, thanks. We set a new record.
The home of Fabergé Eggs and Revolution, Moscow, Russia.
Oh boy. We're playing Funky Town in Russia. Let's go. Play some Funky Town. Take me down to Funky Town. Yep, it's midnight. I knew that was coming, because it was midnight. Past midnight, it's around 12:30. I knew that was coming.
How shall I put it, guys? Phenomenal! It was a blast, and you set a new record! We should definitely play another gig together.
Oh, great idea! How about in Berlin, Germany?
Excellente!
We'll see you there!
I don't think it has midnight no more. Get the timer started.
Am I hungry or just bored?
Lying with the Eagles. Alright.
Definitely.
All right. Thank you, Turtle. Good luck on Chronicles of Narnia today. I feel like we'll probably be done with this here shortly, and then we'll play some bowling.
I hate to use the word brilliant, but a new record!
Once again, chipmunks and chipettes rule!
Okay, I'll leave you on lurk whenever you come live, too.
Will you come with us?
Of course we will! We're your biggest fans!
We're your biggest fans. Come get it. I'm gonna look at my rewards. We have one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 more songs to go. Cool. Hi, Raptor. Good morning. Oh my god, I'm like way off rhythm with this song.
Yeah!
collect again. There we go. That one's done.
To Mumbai, India.
Then our Mumbai. Destination awaits.
Witch Doctor Dance. Yeah, I agree with that. Yeah, it's based on the movies. I don't know if we passed that one or not. That was tough. Yeah, we got silver, so.
All right, guys.
Mumbai has officially been monkified.
Great job, you guys.
It was pretty great, wasn't it?
Now don't get too smug. We're playing next, you know.
Where?
In Beijing, China.
Awesome! I love Chinese food.
Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Diamond dolls. Okay. All right, that's another song down.
I think we showed the chipmunk some girl power.
I should say so. You set a new record.
Oh, thanks, Alvin.
Come on, guys. Bangkok, Thailand awaits.
All right. Bangkok. You gonna go get you going remix? Okay. Chipmunks, yep. CH. Oh yeah, chipmunks are guaranteed to brighten your day. Alright, we got that taken care of. Now we can get back to the song. Alright. Alright, let's dodge. Go. All right. Get the beats keeper going.
You are kicking.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, definitely.
Was off the hook.
Cool. Setting a new record.
Thanks, Brittany.
Would you guys like to join us in Tokyo, Japan?
Ooh, we're going to Tokyo.
Wait, what?
We're going to do a duel. Love Shack. Let's go. It's the Love Shack. Well, it's kind of hard to dodge. We're everywhere. You think it's a weird rhythm game night? Weird.
Dodge.
Oh my god, yeah, this it's hard to dodge on this one because the peaks are so high.
Yeah.
How are you doing today? Oh my god, I thought we were almost done. I'm doing alright. I could do the bottom so freaking fluid. Now I'm off rhythm. There we go. It's not that bad of a rhythm game, really, when you think about it. This is your left hand, this is your right. Well, the Wii Remote. It's for me, it's my right, and the nunchuck's my left. And you just go up for up, left, and sideways for that way, sideways, downs. And it's just got little mini games in the middle of it.
Awesome! And you guys set a new record!
Wow, thanks, Brittany. It was cool you were there.
I think it's
time yeah, it's for definitely different.
Forces again. That's a good idea. Where should we go?
But I think it works really fluid if China. My
Great
brain
idea.
Works. Oh, we're in Hong Kong now. Oh, that thing's actually really easy, except for that song. It was like every freaking bar was red. Usually you just sit there. What are we playing this time? Girls of Rock and Roll. Alright. So we got it. 1, 2, 3, 4 more songs. Oh, all the mini games just feel random.
We are the boys, we are the boys, we are the boys.
Oh yeah, we're kicking, all right. We're gonna hit something here in a minute. I already know it. This game, I always hit them. Told you. Yeah, just a lot of visual noise to process. Yeah. Alright, let's see what the next song is.
Well, the Chipmunks and Chipettes, unbeatable.
Oh, I can't believe we broke the record here!
Phew, we'll take a break now while you guys sing. Where are you guys going now?
We shall be in Singapore.
Singapore! Woohoo! We're going all the way down to Singapore. We're getting Monk's the Remix Edition. Okay. Time to get collecting again.
Avoid!
I'm trying!
Definitely. You are kicking. You were helping A for
you just got monked.
Wow, I'm impressed. That's a new record.
And Singapore was dancing in the streets.
So, where should we go next?
To the land down under, Sydney, Australia.
Sweet! We'll be in the front row.
Alright. After this, we go to Hawaii, and then Hollywood, here we come. Ain't no party. Alright. Well, there ain't no party here. That's for sure.
Chipmunks, come on! Ain't no party like a chipmunk party. Yeah. The chipmunk party don't stop. Yeah. It's just me and my boys here to bring the noise. You know they make it hot. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, for awesome!
Awesome! Time to collect the points. Jam it. Who's ready to go to Hawaii?
Well, guys, I have to hand it to you.
Thank you. It was great hearing them scream my name.
You guys were so awesome.
So...
bring my sunscreen and scuba
gear. I just want to dance with somebody. Oh, that's a good song. Play this one.
Yeah.
course it's gonna be one of these, or we're gonna go everywhere. Okay, this is going on way too long. Why are we in this mini game this long? Another mini game. Oof. Sometimes these mini games go overextend themselves. Gets me out of rhythm with the song with those mini games. When you have a song like this. At least that one's done, though. Good song, but I just didn't really care for the beats. Okay. But alright, that should be take us to the world tour.
To Alvinize the world. We set a new record. Are we ready for the Super Duper Dome, guys? Oh, I do hope so. We want to show everyone what we can do. And whatever we do together.
Hollywood better get ready for double the monk power.
All right. And then we get to play. Oh, that is a disgrace. Oh my God, do I really gotta do this? Final song of the game, and it's that? That's an automatic negative two on the scale. This is such a disgrace to the Chipmunks.
Yeah.
To be the final song of the freaking game. Yeah, and it's just throwing them every which way, but it's Sunday here. So I have no clue. I'm just gonna start waving and just hope I hit something.
Yeah.
I'm not very happy. Gonna do it this way. We'll just see how much it hits.
You are kicking.
That's how I feel about the song. Get through this stupid song and freaking see the credits, because I can't believe you freaking did it. Can't believe you did this to my Chipmunks.
Did you hear the crowd? Oh, I love our fans. We make
we really do. And it was really fun, too.
Well, the tour's over. Now what should we do?
Maybe take a rest. I mean, we do deserve it.
Or we could plan the next Planet Chipmunk World Tour. How would you girls like to sing backup?
Alvin!
Just kidding. You're always welcome on stage with us.
Oh, and you're invited on stage with us, too.
Can't wait to go around the world again! So, now that you're loosened up, ready for a real challenge?
But this time, shouldn't we try expert mode?
Even someone as controlled as myself would be thrilled by that opportunity.
Oh, come on, let's go for it!
There's the credits. I am still freaking pissed about that last one. I can't believe they did that to the Chipmunks for the final song. I don't care that they did the song. The song, great. But for a final? For a finale? Come on. Not gonna let that one go. I'm really not gonna let that one down. All the credits to the songs. So that's good. The credits to the songs right there. Go, yep. Just going over all the songs right now. All right. Honestly, it was a great rhythm game. Really enjoyed it. Cool to see the Chipmunks. But I'm sorry. Pretty solid lineup on the soundtrack. I give it. But the final song, I just want to strangle them. Why did they think that was the greatest final song of the game? Either way, we got some business to take care of. And I am going to enjoy it. Love. Baby powder. Chipmunks, the sequel. We only have one last thing for you. You know what that is? Fuck, Rainy, your butt back to the freaking shelf and stay there. And that wasn't a very good slap, I know. But it's another one done. It's because I spilled the baby powder. I'm trying to roll back and forgot about it. It's okay. Things happen. We'll get the next one.